Netflix has a vast library of movies and TV series, but much of the content is geographically restricted due to copyright agreements. This means the movies and TV shows you can watch are limited by the country you are in. However, there is a workaround using a VPN. Hello guys, I am Kuntal and welcome to this breakdown of the best VPNs for Netflix. Over the past couple of years, I have been testing a lot of VPNs to find out which work the best with Netflix. And today, I will present you my own findings. VPN can really take your content consumption to the next level. But unfortunately, not all VPNs will work with Netflix. And that's because Netflix intentionally blocks VPNs from working while trying to use their service. It's a bit silly, but it's the best way for Netflix to cover itself legally. So I have found 5 VPNs that are almost guaranteed to work with Netflix without any major problem. Well, so the first and overall best choice on this list is ExpressVPN. It has 3000 plus VPN servers in 160 VPN server locations in 94 countries all around the world. So even if you do get denied while using Netflix in one server, you can often just switch to another server within the same country, and that will work just fine. ExpressVPN will work on essentially any platform you might use, which is great. It supports a wide range of platforms like Windows, Mac, Linux, browser extension, router, smart TV, game consoles, and pretty much on everything. Out of all the VPN recommendations on this list, it's the most reliable one. For working with Netflix, as you will rarely have any trouble. So I would recommend ExpressVPN for anyone who either wants to just go with the best option, or for someone who frequently travels to remote area and wants the most reliable VPN for using Netflix and also for personal privacy. Please check the link in this video's description box for more info and also promotional discounts and coupons. Okay, the next best option on this list is NordVPN. I have just placed NordVPN to second position just considering its best price to value ratio. NordVPN is well known for best budget option, a reliable and good value choice for Netflix. NordVPN doesn't skimp on security or privacy. It's pretty good at unblocking other popular streaming services as well, like BBC iPlayer and Hulu. Apps are available for Windows, macOS, iOS, Linux, and Android. CyberGhost always lands high up in our reviews when it comes to ease of use. Not only is the app quick to download and easy to set up, but it comes with specialized servers that make your whole online experience a breeze. CyberGhost has nearly 6,000 servers in 90 countries so that you can access major Netflix locations including UK, US, Canada, France, Germany, and Japan. I tested the VPN's streaming optimized servers and found optimal consistent speed that quickly bypassed Netflix tab geoblock. Just select Netflix from the drop-down menu to instantly connect to the best server. No manual screening is necessary. CyberGhost speed are super fast, so there's no buffering and you have unlimited data, which is not something every VPN offers. With lots of helpful support, private VPN is a strong choice if you are new to VPNs. Plus, it comes with fast speeds and reliable connections for watching Netflix. Private VPN has 150 plus servers in 60 countries, including the areas with major Netflix libraries. The servers that work best for streaming are clearly labeled in the app, which is simple and novice friendly. Private VPN scored well in our speed test, meaning you can continue to stream your favorite Netflix shows in a high definition. You will also get a zero lock service, up to 6 simultaneous connections, and also live chat support. App are available for Windows, macOS, iOS, and Android. And finally in my list, it deserves a mention just for being the only decent Netflix VPN with a free plan, and that's Viper VPN, a tried and true service that has been getting into Netflix ever since the VPN ban was put into place. It's a very secure service, but we rank it 5th because it's not so great speed and the fact that it won't do much for Netflix outside of USA. Another minor point is its rude customer service reputation, which make you think twice about asking any question about the service. Well, it's actually already time to wrap up. Any of the 5 services we mentioned will work just fine with Netflix, but we do feel ExpressVPN is the very best. If you would like to know more about the subject or any of the providers we have mentioned, check out all the links posted in the description box below. Hopefully you found this video helpful. If so, please leave a thumb up. I will always appreciate that. And also, don't forget to subscribe my channel. It will keep me motivated to bring new contents for you. See you in my next video. Until then, bye-bye.